Jesus. Come on, open up. God. Okay. I can do this. It's just that sometimes I just wonder what it would be like to have a normal husband.
And if he does this to you and he loves you, just imagine what he's doing to the growers.
How'd you know where I was?
They called.
That figures. Oh God, I just hope he knows what he's doing. But why am I telling you this?
Helen, it's not that I don't get it. I do. I'd be out there supporting you. But I have a family to support. And it's only a matter of time before someone dies out there.
So what are you going to do if that happens? You're going to side with the thieves and the murderers just because you have a family to support? It's about time. Hey, Paul, come over here, baby.
Dad, what are you doing here? It's your birthday, right? 2 days ago. This is just the party. I know. Here, I got you something.
Go ahead, take it. What do you say?
Thank you.
Mommy, look what Aunt Petra got us.
Oh, Petra, you shouldn't have. It's Paul's birthday, it's not theirs.
I know, but the ones they were wearing had holes in them. And I got a few things for you.
We don't need handouts.
Yes, you do, with a husband like yours.
Don't say that.
I know what you're up against.
Petra, please, you know what he's doing.
All I know is you're back in the fields, breaking your neck just so you can make ends meet.
How do you want to do that?
I was thinking of something kind of official, like a newspaper.
Says that. Half our people can't read.
I know, so we do it with a little humor, some fun. I always see people out in the fields reading the comics at lunch.
Cesar, what do we know about publishing a paper? Besides, we need what resources we have for other things.
Like what?
Like another convention. We could get everyone in one place again, let them see how strong we are. Cesar, we need them to pay dues. We can't run this thing on fumes.
Sure we can, if we have to. Hey, Richard, come in here for a sec. What's up? How much do you think a bank would give you if you used your house as collateral? Why? I want to start a credit union.
A what? A credit union? You mean like some place that loans money?
All big unions have them. It's a credibility thing.
There's only one problem with that, Cesar. You need to have money first in order to loan it.
That's where my brother and his house come in.